sad as it is that the season is going to end on the second Saturday in April, it's great to have you along for this finale between the Dallas Stars and the Colorado Avalanche. This evening, we salute the loyalty. It's Fan Appreciation Night at AAC. He stopped that one. Shots on goal listed on the clock at 5-0. Four now. Avalanche players hit the line. Grimaldi shot. What a great setup. A real bright, quick pass when he drives into the attacking zone. This time they turn it over, though. The Avalanche are going to counter. Good move by Jost. Dumped it in front. Grimaldi stymied again by Lehtinen. A sassy little glove grab on Rocco Grimaldi. Ari Lehtinen, twice in the game now, has said, Rocco, forget about it. Captain of the Avalanche, poked it to the point, kept in by Patterin. To Remy Alley. Patterin, his blast, and a goal! Hustling to the dribbling puck, Devin Shore!
Looks like it hits a skate of Cody Eakin as he hops out of the way, and then Devin Shore just beats Tyson Barry to that loose puck that's about 4 inches from the goal line.
Shore was coming. Instead, Honka drilled it wide. Another shot wide of the net by Ellie. Might have been fouled up by the ref. Another shot off a leg. Man, it's a shooting gallery. And this might be in. Goaltender Jeremy Smith doesn't want to move because where is it?
Get a good look at Devin here as he shoots it from between his legs. Oh, he might have kept that one out.
After video review, the puck never crosses the line. No goal.
Spezza with it at center ice. Left wing side, Ben to Sagan in the middle. Over to John Klingberg. Backdoor bang! Jamie Benn! That was clinical and lethal.
That's perfection. And then it's John Klingberg and back to Jamie Benn. Avs never had a chance. Their sticks were all off the ice. The lanes were all open.
Around the boards, it comes near side. Barberio dropped it back. Landeskog works it over. Barry Rister blocked by Gurianov. Chuck toward the front. A shot. Save and a beauty by Lehtinen as he went old school on a point blank chance. An obese one off that left pad. The Stars, though, couldn't do anything with it immediately. Now they grab it. Ellie walks into the slot. Here's Nemeth off the arm of Smith.
Smith comes out and challenges right away and gets that shoulder up in the air. Nemeth going high.
High flip out of the zone by Cracknell. John Klingberg got upended in behind the play. These refs are going to have to make a call as Sagan severely tests Smith with the puck for the Avalanche. Rantanen almost went offside again. Andrighetta, look at him go. Tiptoeing through the tulips. Got it back to the point. Barry's blast. They score. It goes in off Rantanen.
Blast from the point from Barry. A little bit of traffic. Rantanen's in front of the net. Ari Lehtinen trying to find a way around. Comes through a couple bodies. May have gone off one of the Stars even.
This has happened a couple of times in the game, Luds, where the Stars have been struggling in the corner in their own zone.
Get hemmed in and don't lose any battles. And
they score! A seeing eye wrister by Beauchemin. And I think Landeskog deflected it right on the lap of Kari Lehtinen, who didn't have a bead on it. Andrighetta tried to get him the puck. Stars turn it over and go the other way. Here comes Dickinson. Rink wide, Klingberg up in the rush, right in front, and a spinorama cutesy from Cracknell. Not a lot on it. And it was turned aside by Jeremy Smith. Well, this is a pillow fight of the highest order. It's the 30th ranked power play against the 30th ranked penalty kills. The Avs go to work. Barry shot, they score immediately. Another deflection. That's three unanswered goals scored by the Colorado Avalanche, and all three have been deflections right in front of Kari Lehtinen. Devin Shore, who has one of the Stars' goals in the game. Nice pass to Hamhuis. Dan in the slot, and a sassy stop by Smith to make sure the Avs preserve their one goal lead in third periods. Last year they were plus 21 after the second intermission in goal differential. Long shot, a deflection right in front by Tyler Sagan. Tit for tat.
Gets the blade of the stick on it, goes back against the grain on Smith. Great job by Tyler Sagan doing this with one hand on it.
Fed it to Landeskog. Tried to give it back. Turned over. Here comes Spezza. Rashard. Saved by Smith. And he got the rebound. Two radiant saves. Minute and a half to go in overtime. They hit the line. Slapper by Klingberg. Tyler turns away. Feeds Klingberg. John Klingberg in the slot. Scores! So they're checking to see whether the play was offside before Klingberg sent this place into delirium.
After a video review, it's determined that the play was offside and originally intended to be light. Therefore, we have no goal. Reset play time clock at 1:27.
Tyler Seguin is almost 50% on these in his career. Here comes Tyler. Slows up. Ripped it. Ripped it. Low club.
Tyler Seguin with just that incredible release, slows it down, freezes the goaltender, finds that spot just underneath the glove.
Antti, or Mikko, pardon me, Rantanen, locks in, make the shot, tried the same move as earlier, Lehtinen says, no you don't, Curry goes perfect in the shootout. They took the circuitous route to a 4-3 victory. But they get it here in game 82 on Fan Appreciation Night.
Little shootout hockey. Good job on Kari Lehtinen hanging in there. The goaltender at the other end of the rink was pretty good too tonight.